Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello guys.
Hello.
Good morning. How are you? Bye. In here, I will talk about the star. Do you know about the star?
No.
What is star? Star is a ball of light together by its own gravity. In here, you understand? Composition of star. Do you know about the composition of star?
No.
Okay, I will present again. The two most abundant elements in star are hydrogen and helium. The astronomers use spectroscope to determine the composition of star. The scientists determine the composition of star by studying the light and that comes from the star. Temperature and contrast. Glass O is blue, glass B is blue white, glass A is blue white, glass F is yellow white, glass G is yellow, glass A is orange, and the last glass M is red. Do you know about the brightness? Okay. Smaller values represent brighter than larger values. In here, do you understand? Small star will live on for millions of years because they burn their fuel much more slowly. Eventually, the star is full, will begin to run out. Thanks for watching this video. In here, I will present about the biggest star from the Earth. Mercury, Mars, Venus, Earth, Neptune, Saturn, Jupiter. This star has diameter of 1 trillion 800 million kilometers. How can you imagine this size? Think of a passenger airplane flying along the surface at 900 kilometers. Yes, it is only teeny dot amount. It would take 1,100 years to circle it one time. Okay, and this is 100 billion galaxies out there. Any question? Okay, thanks for your attention. Wassalamualaikum.